Success is every human dream and desire. However, what we do to achieve it or what we want to be successful doing differs from person to person. To be successful means to achieve desired visions or planned goals. It is the positive consequence or outcome of an achieved accomplishment. It is also attaining wealth, prosperity, and fame. Anyway, if we are defining success as the achievement or planned goal and also attaining wealth or prosperity, how can we say a person is successful already even when they don't have these things? Well, in this video, I'll share with you 9 signs you are already successful. If you're new here, consider subscribing so that you don't miss out on exciting videos like this. First of all, we need to understand that success and failure are first a mindset before it becomes a reality or an outcome. It's about the way you think, because the way you think influences the way you act, which in turn affects the results that you get. It means that if you think right, you are successful already, even before the outcome, because you'd always come up with the things that will bring about a positive change. Little wonder about Einstein's advices: try not to become a man of success, but rather try to become a man of value. Becoming a man of value is about your thought pattern. It's always about what controls you and what makes you act the way you do. It's about your thought and what you hold in high esteem. Success is not about the positive results that you desire. It's what you think and also act that brings about the desired results or outcome that you want. Shiv Khera, an Indian author and professional speaker, said, "Your positive action combined with positive thinking results in success." So, to succeed, you need to get ready to think like one and act like one. Anyway, let's get back to the point of this video. What 9 signs shows that you are already successful? 1. You don't blame others. According to Dave Ramsey, it is easy to blame others for your situation. It's much more productive to search your past and find what caused the faults. Well, whether we care to admit it or not, most of us prefer to blame others for a situation that went wrong in our lives, instead of taking the blame and find ways to fix it. You see, when you take responsibility for yourself, you can fix things up and get your desired results irrespective of what might have been responsible for the problems in the first place. For instance, say your parents never taught you anything about money and no one mentioned a word of it at school as well. The last thing you want to do in a situation like that is to blame your parents or the educational system for being poor or broke all the time. They are not responsible. Maybe they neglected a few of their duties, or perhaps they weren't even aware that there is a thing as money education and every child should learn it either at home or in school. However, holding them responsible for your problems wouldn't solve anything at all. You need to take control of your life by owning or taking the blame for anything that has to do with your growth and success. No one can control your life or help you make decisions if you don't do any. At best, they can influence you, but that's it. So, be responsible for you. 2. You don't want to gain a skill just to build a routine around it. To become a success, it's all about sharpening a particular skill until you've mastered everything about it to the point of offering so much value every time your expertise is needed in that field. So, what now? You have built the skill. What do you do with it? Create a routine out of it? Of course not. Otherwise, you would become like everyone else who is comfortable with the level of success they have already. However, if on the other hand, you find yourself always wanting to improve yourself some more, you want to develop yourself so that you can do more and be more. If you see acquired skills as a foundation for learning more skills and achievement as a platform for some achievements, then you are successful already, because that's how successful people think. 3. You have a plan. Remember our definition of success? It means to achieve a desired vision or planned goals. You know, some people think that by merely wishing or repeatedly thinking about something, they will have it. I'm sorry to announce the bad news. It doesn't quite work that way. You have to set goals and have plans to help you and achieve the goals if you genuinely want to be successful. Otherwise, you'll probably spend the rest of your life wishing and wishing. Abraham Lincoln once said, "Give me 6 hours to chop down a tree, and I will spend the first 4 sharpening the axe." A plan keeps you focused while you work your way up the ladder of success. It helps you to maintain your direction and measure progress as well. You can quickly tell where you are going to, where you are at the moment, and what you still have left to cover. Yogi Berra, an American professional baseball catcher and coach, said, "If you don't know where you are going, you will end up someplace else." So, if you have a plan on how to achieve your goals and visions in life, it looks like you're well on your way to success. 4. You know that failure isn't forever. The only people who never fail in life are those that never try, and they spend their lifetime regretting their options, wishing they had attempted. In your case, however, you prefer to try and fail than never to attempt because you know that failure isn't final. If anything, it's a junction to learn lessons that can help you through the journey of success. You embrace each failure as an opportunity to learn something, and then you move on. Sometimes, the most significant breakthroughs come when you are frustrated and stuck because it forces you to think differently, outside the box, for a solution. 5. You enjoy helping people become successful at a particular thing. To you, success goes far beyond buying the fanciest cars, homes, clothes, traveling to some of the most expensive locations in the world, etc. You want to be able to help others succeed at something. You want to provide something valuable for people without necessarily asking for anything in return. You desire more than anything to help people feel good and happy with themselves for achieving something with a little help from you. 6. Successful friends surround you. Successful people surround themselves with other successful people, not to exploit each other, but to learn from themselves and support one another while at it. You see, if you find yourself surrounded by those who are also doing well, it can be easier to improve and develop yourself in the right manner. 7. Your income does not control you. No doubt, money is a good thing, but if you spend all your life working to earn so much money, you'd be missing out on so many things, including the small things in life that truly matter, such as family time. In the end, what's the use of the money if you don't have people to share it with you? Also, in the case of so many people, they feel like they are tied to their next paycheck. They can't wait to get hold of the next paycheck so that they can afford certain things once again. Successful people, on the other hand, have their finances figured out. They don't live on their paychecks. If you find yourself stable enough to achieve your financial goals without living from paycheck to paycheck, you are successful. You might not be able to afford expensive products or luxury items yet, but you are successful already. Number 8. You've learned to keep things in perspective. In life, good and bad things happen, but how we react to them is mostly based on our perspective. Learning to keep things in perspective will help you make the best use of a negative situation, no matter how frustrating it might be. So, if you've mastered the ability to keep your problems in perspective, mark it down as a huge success. 9. You ask for help when you need it. Asking for help when you need one shows that you're not bothered about letting people know your weakness because, in the first place, you have nothing to prove to anyone. You understand that no one can succeed on their own. We all need help from time to time, so asking for one when you need it isn't a sign of weakness but emotional maturity. So if you possess more than half of the qualities mentioned in this video, congratulations, you're well on your way to success. Thank you very much for watching our videos. If you like this video, watch more videos on our channel and subscribe. We love you.